You're watching News 54. In the aftermath of his official launch of presidential bid ahead of the general elections, fresh details have emerged about Raila Odinga's presidency, with just less than a year into the general polls. A newspaper dating back to the era of the former president of Kenya, the late President Daniel Arap Moi, despite being outdated, the newspaper headlines have sparked wild reactions from many Kenyans. Attracting the attention of many, the newspaper revealed what President Moi said about former Prime Minister Raila Odinga's presidency. The newspaper seemed to be giving a prediction based on Moi's sentiments. However, that doesn't exactly influence the race for presidency, being that the information on the outdated newspaper is based on the former president's sentiments and it's not an assurance of Raila's win in the general elections next year, as the race is still on. The newspaper images have gone viral on social media, with different people giving their sentiments in regards to the information on the newspaper. This comes just hours after the ODM party leader Raila Odinga officially launched his presidential candidature ahead of the general elections.